Good morning, everyone. Happy Saturday. Still forecasting for now tropical storm Florence, downgraded as a result of these 50 mile per hour winds. This is now moving at a really slow 2 miles per hour, tough to even fathom. And this is why, of course, it'll be a long event, not only today, but also tomorrow. Additional rain in North as well as South Carolina, not to mention our forecast for the storm surge will be beginning around 1 o'clock today. So something to continually monitor. This is going to progress inland and then north as a result of following the jet stream over the next 24 to 48 hours, leaving the Carolinas by Monday and then dissipating as a remnant low. But until then, absolutely a ton to get through. Temperatures will be relatively seasonal and a little below average as a result of this rainfall, but those wind gusts are going to be between 20 and 40 miles per hour, potentially even more at a point. They've been going through it for the last 24 hours, and this is not even halfway over yet. Putting our maps into motion, you can see all of this is beginning to progress out the Carolinas by Sunday into Monday, and then the relief will finally come, but already a deadly storm with 5 deaths in North Carolina yesterday. We here in Mississippi are sitting pretty between that area that was potentially going to develop as a low for formation yesterday, not really looking too threatening anymore, and of course, Tropical Storm Florence toward the East Coast. But right now, very quiet here. Temperatures nearing that 75 degree mark across the state. Sunny and 75, if you will. We'll see a lot of sun today, so something to think about if you're going to go outdoors for extended periods of time, especially if you're going to go tailgating at either Mississippi State or Ole Miss. It'll be not only hot, but also humid, and this is why real feels are going to be in triple digits, between about 100 and 105 degrees. So something to think about. Make sure you grab plenty of water. Also, get in and out of the shade if this is possible. The tent aspect of tailgating will be beneficial today, no question on that, with this mixture of sun and clouds and that dry pattern not only today but for the next 7 as a result of, again, this particular system in place. Our summer feel is going to remain in the forecast for tonight as well. We'll be back down to the low 70s, just as we were waking up this morning. Wind from the north about 3 to 5 miles per hour, so calm if anything. And again, those temperatures consistent for the next 7 days in the low 90s, but it'll feel more like upper 90s to even triple digits as a result of that humidity overnight, back into the 70s. Get out there and enjoy it. Happy Saturday.